If you need to convert between data types, DAX offers you three functions to obtain this goal. They are convert, currency, and int. Convert is a generic function that can convert any expression into the required data type. You need to specify both the expression and the data type that you want as the target for the conversion. Currency and int, on the other hand, provide conversion to a currency or to an integer value, so you do not need to specify further arguments. Let's see some examples of them. In this first example, I'm converting a different expression to a date time. You can use convert to convert to double, integer, strings, boolean, currency, and date time. Here the example is only with date time. The first is a string that we convert to a date time, and the conversion happens just fine. For the first and for the second string, regardless of what we use as the separator between the different parts of the date. You can also convert any number into a date time, and in that case, the number represents the number of days after the 30th of December 1899, which is the representation of 0 as a date in DAX. And if you can also convert false into a date time, so a boolean to a date time. False means 0 in DAX, therefore it returns 0 as a date time, which is the 30th of December 1899. If you need to convert to a currency, you can use the currency function. Currency converts any date, any expression into a currency. So you can convert a number, a boolean, a string, or another number. Because a currency only supports four digital places after the decimal separator, you see that if you provide a number that contains more digital places, the number will be rounded to the nearest fourth digital place. So 190.29876 becomes 190.29880. The fifth decimal place is gone and the rounding happened. Int, on the other hand, provides an integer value. It accepts any expression as its first argument, but it does not provide any kind of rounding. It just truncates whatever is after the decimal separator. So 10 results just in 10. True is 1 in DAX, therefore it results in 1. A string is converted, and a number with decimal places is truncated. So 190.89876 only results in 190. And if you provide a string containing the scientific format for numbers, this is 1 million in scientific format, you obtain 1 million as a result.